This robot is made up of several objects, texturized by its own material. We can select them all and use the material override function to temporarily replace the material with a new one, without losing the previous settings. The new material can be chosen from the extreme PBR libraries or by pressing data material from any material present in the scene currently in use. Once the material has been chosen, just press add override to obtain the momentary replacement. Pressing Remove Override will restore all previous materials. Moving from Library to Data Material, a drop-down menu will be available with a list of all the materials present in the project, which can all be used as overrides. While an override is active, choosing a new material and pressing Add Override again will replace the material. If only a part of the model is selected, pressing the Select Objects key will select all the objects that have the same override. So we can, for example, press Remove Override to return to the original materials of the entire selection, without fear of forgetting any of them. By pressing the Material Settings button, it is possible to set some parameters on all the selected objects. Add a check to the parameters you want to modify, set the changes and press OK.